This is NBC News Digest. Here is Heidi Schulman.
Good evening. Secretary of State Schultz is back in Israel trying to persuade Israeli leaders to sign on to the U.S. Mideast peace plan. Republican presidential candidate Pat Robertson says he's on an enterprise for God and will run for the White House until he's elected. And in Panama, U.S. officials say Panamanian military authorities tried to stop the American ambassador's car today. They called the incident serious. I'm Heidi Schulman. More news later.